There's no possible way, yo, that this is in-game graphics. It can't be. Hold on. What? Yo, if this is in-game graphics on next-gen and PC, this shit is wild. 50% of global shipping ports have been affected. Mass migration has reached a fever. This is clearly the greatest refugee crisis in human history.
The Dell satellites have caused a global blackout of communications
and navigation systems.
Both Russia and the U.S. claim the other is responsible for the
Russia are both being accused of fielding armed no-pets in a
no-pets, as these non-patriots call themselves,
have become one of the world's largest factions, fighting not for country, but for survival.
Yo, are these really video game graphics, chat? Shit.
There you are.
Yo, what? What? Yo, this is crazy. So these are the same characters from Battlefield 4. Yep. Yo.
How much do the no-pets pay you to fuck over your own country?
My loyalty is with the refugees on this boat. That includes you now.
Irish, odds is better 20 clicks out. I think you better take a look at something.
Listen, if you give Oz that case, that fucking terrorist will start World War III.
Oh, shit.
That's what they always say, Pac. Believe that shit if you want to. But I know what I'm fighting for.
Dad! You came back!
Always, big man. Hey, I got something for you.
Yo, can y'all hear this okay?
Nobody. Head back downstairs now. Put that back, Raul. We don't get paid to interfere.
I know, but this is too big to ignore.
I bet.
America's got an experimental weapon that's about to fall out of the sky at these coordinates in 36 hours. They're desperate to recover their dirty little secret. If Russia gets it first, it could spark a war.
Fuck. We can't let that maniac get his hands on the coordinates. Pekowski was right.
Oz's men will be here any second. Stop at nothing to get what he wants. We have civilians on board. We don't have enough manpower. I don't think we have a choice.
Head straight into that storm.
That's a Category 5, sir.
Nah. That's home field advantage.
Oh, shit.
Shit. I think they sensed the deal's off.
You have the con, Ro. Oz ain't taking this boat.
Irish, the storm is gonna kill us!
This storm's a fucking cavalry!
Yo, this is wild. This is wild, yo.
I'm disappointed in you, Irish. I thought we were on the same team.
Stop! Let me go!
Oz!
Dad!
Tell him to get his fucking hands off of my son!
You know who the Ronin were, Irish. They were warriors with no country, no cause. That's how they see us. The world wants to forget we exist.
Yo, this is fucked.
Give us the intel, and we've forced them to see.
You start this war, millions of no-pads will die in the crossfire.
The price we pay for a new world.
No!
What? Oh! Yo, buddy was that goon in Battlefield 3. I mean, 4.
History will remember this, Irish.
And so will I.
Only one way to stop this war, and that's to get in the middle of it. Put a call out to any no-pad who will listen.
36 hours to Doha. Get ready to fight!
Yo, that shit about to be epic. Epic.